Hi, I'm Noah.
And I'm Adele, and this is Spartan News Monday, January 22nd, 2018.
What's up, Spartans?
It's second semester.
Can you believe it?
The Midwinter Dance is this Saturday night.
Tickets are just $5 and can be purchased at lunch hour today through Thursday. Spring sports are right around the corner.
Do you have a current physical on file?
Have you filled out the correct online forms?
Stop in the athletic office or see your coach for more questions. Freshmen, sophomore, and juniors, your time to choose your courses for next year is fastly approaching.
Stay tuned for more info.
Choose wisely. What's your favorite Disney movie?
Gotta say, Star Wars, Phantom Menace. How about you?
Mulan and Moana.
Solid choices. JMM, what's yours? Let's find out in the question of the week.
What's your favorite Disney movie?
My favorite Disney movie would have to be The Tooth Fairy, Dwayne The Rock Johnson. It's a hidden gem in the Disney vault.
Lilo and Stitch.
Mulan, because women power.
Toy Story.
The Lion King, that movie is awesome.
Our favorite Disney movie is Tangled.
Yeah, Tangled.
My favorite Disney movie is Cinderella, I'll have you know, because it's a really good movie. I don't care what anybody says, it's really cool. Yeah.
Fantasia.
I might have to go with Moana.
What's your favorite Disney movie?
Moana.
My top two is Meet the Robinsons and obviously The Lion King.
Mary Poppins.
My favorite Disney movie is probably Star Wars, The Force Awakens.
Tangled.
What's your favorite Disney movie?
Moana.
I wish I could be the perfect daughter.
What's your favorite Disney movie?
Mulan, all the way.
Definitely Beauty and the Beast. I mean, think about it. Think about all the good reasons. Talking teapots.
It's Aladdin. It should be Aladdin. No, it's Aladdin.
Dog.
Everyone is stupid.
It's not good.
Mulan, all the way.
No, Aladdin, all the way.
No. Who's in love with a dog?
The beast is like a dog.
He is a man.
He's in
a beast.
He is a bratty man. No.
And
no.
He learns a valuable lesson about appearances are deceiving.
But Belle is a good reader. I like that. This is my office, too.
Belle's a good reader, though. That's good.
I hate everything.
Move on.
That's it. Nope. So you going to the Foam Four?
What's that?
Foam Four? March Madness. Tappy Ball?
Tappy ball is a sport that was developed in this classroom many, many years ago. It's a pretty simple sport. A ball is tapped with a tap limit of 3, and the object of the game is to keep the ball kind of in motion as long as one can by only using their hand or a part of a body to tap the ball. The rules are rather simple with the game of tappy ball. They've developed, though, over the course of the years that this has been a sport. But essentially, every player is allowed 3 taps, 2, 3, before somebody else may tap the ball. This timer starts as soon as the ball is served with what is known as a William Tell serve. And this then starts the clock. Tap, 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 pass it, or tap, pass. And if it touches the ground, it's dead. If it hits the desk, it may bounce once and then continue to play. But 2 bounces. And it is a dead ball. So basically we say no rollies, no grabbies, no trappies, and that'll stop the clock. Pretty easy. Well, the sport goes back at least, I'm going to say about 15 years. Travis Tangen, he was a chemistry teacher along with me, working side by side. He came up with the game as a way to fresh start to the class period. But what he didn't realize was it would soon develop into a major sport that would spread through the chemistry department of this this building. I myself helped out develop the rules and brought in the great tournament called the Foam Four, which happens every year at the end of the year. So, Yeah, a lot of people are like, Mr. Spence, why are we doing tabuola? This has nothing to do with chemistry. And I'm like, it has everything to do with chemistry, because chemistry is life, and therefore by the transitive property, tappy is life. And so I would say that this little foam ball, which doesn't represent much, is a great way to build community in the classroom. We do this every Friday for the second semester. The teams really come together, they work together, it's collaboration, it's cooperation, it's everything that we want in our classrooms and out in society to help develop great members of society. So every year that we can get 9-10 teams in good competition to kick off every Friday, it is just it's a great thing. The sounds, the music, the screams, and just moving the desks around. It's just the sound of scraping desks on the floor. That means Friday in ChemCom. And I'm really looking forward to just a new bunch of kids learning a great sport. But other coaches, you better watch out, because this year I need a championship. It's been way too long, so coming for you.
That's all for this week.
Have a great start to the second semester.
See you next week.
Yeah, we'll see you then.
Bye-bye.
Wow. What's up, Spartans? It's second semester.
Wow.